come on down, fellas. That's it. All right. Greyhound, behold the majesty of the London sewer system.
Disgusting.
Mm. Yep, that's what I thought at first as well. But then over the summer, Henry and I took a tour of this place with Ivor here.
Why would you take your kid for a tour of a sewer?
Well, it was his idea, actually. You see, what happened was on his plane ride over here, the fellow sitting next to him was watching that horror movie, It. And, well, Henry accidentally ended up watching it, too. So then when he heard about this tour, he has to go on it in order to face his fears.
It's fucking smart.
Yeah, that is good, man.
Ain't much scarier out there than a creepy clown, right?
Ladies and gentlemen of the press, welcome. Lovely to see you all. And thank you for selecting our humble little football club to do so well this season.
Twat.
Ivor, my friend, why don't you help these fine fellas with some fun facts about this here feces factory?
Well, back in 1859, an engineer called Joseph Bazalgette and his team built more than 1,200 miles of interconnected tunnels and sewers. And its creation helped cure a massive cholera outbreak after untreated human waste found its way into the River Thames. Anyone know what that epidemic was called?
Great Stink of 1858.
That's correct.
Yeah, I've got a question.
Yeah, go ahead, Ad.
What the fuck are we doing here? Yeah.
Silence!
Thank you, Coach. It's a good question, Isaac, and direct, which is a personality trait y'all's generation has truly embraced, and I tell you what, I've grown used to it, so I appreciate it. Yeah, well, hey, fellas, take a look around. What are we surrounded by down here?
Coach.
Yeah, Jamie.
We're surrounded by poopy.
Mm-hmm, that's right. But if you ask me, we're surrounded by a whole bunch of poopy up there as well, yeah? See, gentlemen, right now y'all's brains are basically London in 1857. They're blocked up by other people's dookie. Y'all need to make an internal sewer system within your cell and then connect to each other's tunnels. Help each other keep that flow. So if you're ever having a crisis of confidence, you know, borrow some of Jamie's. Yeah? Or if you're feeling down, you know, get some Danny in your life. Or you can learn from Richard's vast knowledge of expensive wines.
Fine wines, Coach. The thing is, a great bottle of wine really doesn't need to be an expensive bottle of wine. Get it?
All right, see? That's wisdom right there. Merci beaucoup.
Yeah, next question.
Coach Shelley, regarding your old team, AFC Richmond, any idea why everyone is expecting them to finish 20th this season?
Probably because there's no 21st.
Guys, all we gotta do is remember to stay connected to one another and let anything we don't need flow right through. All the way to, I don't know, Germany or where's it go, Ivor?
Processed through a treatment plant and dumped back into the ocean, where we swim and get our seafood.
Yeah, that's horrible. All right, y'all get it?
Yes, go.
Okay, let's get upstairs and get some fresh air. Come on, let's go. Hurry up.
On the hop.
No sudden movements near the bus driver.
Coach Shelley, would you like to comment on the new picture of AFC Richmond that's just showed up online?
What picture?
I think I know where the team's gone.
Yeah, well, it makes sense to me. Probably have to train in a sewer because their coach is so shitty.
Oh, boy.